think people have seen, you know, what I am or what I'm trying to do. And I said that prior to me being in this situation. I said it since day one. You know, I'm an African-American quarterback that may scare a lot of people because they haven't seen nothing that they can compare me to.
Wow. Last week, Panthers quarterback Cam Newton claimed race was a factor in some of the criticism he's received leading up to Sunday's Super Bowl, maybe in past years. But this week, he's backtracking on those comments and says the issue needs to be put to rest.
I don't even want to touch on the topic of black quarterback because I think this game is bigger than black, white, or even green. So I think we limit ourselves when we just label ourselves just black, this, that, and the third.
Cam Newton, who got very testy yesterday because the questions were so redundant, started the whole race talk prior to Super Bowl week one, Williams. No one looks at him at this point, I believe, in 2016 like a black quarterback. They see a guy 6'4", 250, that runs through people, over people, and has an arm of Joe Namath. That's not race. Do you see it that way?
Yeah, first of all, let me just say I objected what he said about this is the first time people are talking about black quarterback. I mean, gosh, I remember Doug Williams, who played for the Washington football team, going to the Super Bowl.
And the Bears.
Redskins in the Super Bowl.
Yeah, for the Bears.
Is that right? Okay. But anyway, obviously last year Russell Wilson was around, remember?
He's back-to-back years.
Yeah. So my sense is, yes, race does play a role in America. I don't think there's any getting away from it. But when I look at the polls, Brian, you know what I see? People don't like the way he behaves in terms of the celebrations and the carrying on.
Why are you shaking your head?
I think this is the most asinine talk. If you're in sports, no one gives a crap what color your quarterback is. You want to win, and if you're betting, and if you're in fantasy football, you're going to go, Cam Newton's black, so I'll take him or I won't take him. He's 6'4", 250, and can throw the ball, run.
Johnny Manziel scores
like
something
crazy
and does the money sign. That people are outraged by that. Like, who is this guy? But not because he was white.
No, they were outraged
because he was cocky and a quarterback.
No.
Okay,
referring to history, which is that typically black people have not played quarterback in the NFL.
But why?
What about Michael Vick?
Can you give this generation a fresh start?
Megan, I'm so sorry. Are you really attaching race to the quarterback position?
Are you going there, Juan?
Are you saying black quarterbacks aren't capable to handle a whole playbook?
Why would you say that? I'm saying that historically, people did not have black quarterbacks.
Right.
That's exceptional.
When we rolled a black and white film back, you know, the early days of the NFL without face masks and leather helmets, I understand it. But now in 2016, we see tremendous talent. Go ahead.
Yeah, I mean, come on. Just, you know, post the win, right? Just let the football, you know, and your arm do the talking for you. Put up the points. Play a great game. You've got a superb team. And I bet you they told them, knock the nonsense off.
Megan? I just know this is the fourth Super Bowl in a row that has featured a black quarterback. And at the end of the day, don't players and franchises, all they want to do is win?
Yes.
I just think it's kind of a ridiculous conversation.
And also, people want to sell products. He's selling more jerseys than anyone except for your idol, Tom Brady.
And he is getting all these sponsors.
He's a good guy, too.
Right.
Every time he throws a touchdown pass, he takes the football and gives it to a kid.
You compared him to Joe Namath. I like that.
I will criticize something about him, and it is about color. And it's the color of these pants. There is no explanation that could possibly justify those pants.
Dude, he can pull it off,
Williams,
my man.
Take that on.
He can pull it off. And
like
by the way, their favorite, what's the line? It's
yellow?
Like 5.5? Yeah?
Five and a half to wear those pants, KG?
Five and a half.
If you give me five and a half, I will try on the pants, KG, for you. But I must say,
you'll do it
how
for
can
a dollar.
You guys sit here and deny that race has something to do with the quarterback position in the NFL?
Not anymore,
Not anymore. 2016.